You are by far the most excruciating, difficult, stubbornly obnoxious woman I've ever met in my entire life. I f*** you.
Oh, he's so sensitive. He's romantic. I bet he's sweet, right?
Well, I mean, yeah. When he's not being an emotional f***ing terrorist.
Oh.
I love the way you see the world, Marie.
John David, how are you, sir?
I'm good. How you doing, Greg?
Good to see you.
Likewise. Good to see you too.
I was going to say, when I think about this movie, of course, we all think about real life and how in every relationship we have our highs and our lows. This one kind of takes us through every level
yeah.
a relationship could go through, wouldn't you say?
Yeah. It definitely breaks the traditional love story, genre. It's a little more complicated than, you know, man and woman together in the house, you know? So I love what it deals with. I love the subjects it tackles. I love what is being brought up by both characters and ultimately taught me always thank your partner. Do not forget to thank your partner, period. If anything else, don't forget to thank your partner.
Right. I did when I saw it, I kept thinking, nope, every time I've ever won an award or got something, first thing is, Rita, love you. You know,
there you go. Yes, but yeah, maybe go first, say that first so you know you won't forget.
Just right.
Say it now, you can get into your speech, you know.
Right. And then also, what's so unique is, you know, of course, there are a lot of movies where there are two main characters, but there are also other people. This movie is truly just the two of you,
yeah, and it's in black and white, which seems like there's more pressure on the performance. You really focusing in on what there can't be any false moments, and I think Zendaya is a phenomenal actress, so it was easy to play off of her because she's so honest and real and so brilliant. It was also intimidating because if you come with it less than great, then you're going to get exposed. So I just love the material and being able. I love that was just the two of us on a night, you know, and I really had a lot of fun exploring the character with her and Sam. It was great.
Oh yeah. And then just with what you had mentioned, because I was going to bring that up too, like you said, it was, even though it's a modern film, but it's in black and white, and even with the music and even with the way you guys were dressed, it kind of had this nice, almost stylized 1960s look to it.
Thank you. That's to see two African Americans in that kind of setting, I think it's refreshing. I think it's also show that we belong in every era, you know, that black love is regal, you know, it's a beautiful, beautiful thing displayed on film, and it is messy and it is complicated, but it's honest and it's real, and the way Marcel captured our rhythms, our movement, I'm so proud of him for that. Our DP, you know, he nailed it, you know, and they say black people are not a monolith. You know, we're multidimensional. We have a lot of experiences, and we were able to share that in this film. It was displayed through black and white and how you said we were dressed. It was great.
You know that I'm thankful. You know that I made a mistake. So why turn it into something more?
Because it's about how you see this relationship. Look at me.